Doctor, explain a little bit about what you are trying to do. A lot of people think a doctor's office, you see a doctor and you're done, but I mean, it can be a much broader scope than that, can it?
Yeah. Yeah, we're trying to, you know, one reason I started doing my own thing and trying to change the way healthcare is being delivered is because the old fashioned, you've got high blood pressure, here's a medication, or you've got high cholesterol, here's your second medication. Oh, you've got chronic pain, here's your third, fourth, and fifth medication. Oh, you've got a muscle spasm, here's your sixth medication. I would look at my patient's medication list and they would have, you know, 10 to 15 prescriptive medications. Each one would have three or four different bad side effects. Sure. They all interact. You can imagine the compounding effect that's happening. When you look at the causes of death, the causes of disease in people, one of the most common causes of medication, the wrong medication being prescribed or an overdose or the side effects of that medication. So we really felt that, okay, medicine is not moving towards a healthcare system that's dependent on more medications to fix the problem. You know, fixing the problem is going back to the old physiology books that all the doctors and all of us learned on is, this is the physiology of the body. This is the endocrinology of the body. This is how the body is made to perform and function optimally. And let's just go back to basic science. And so that's what our Rejuve Medical is founded on, is basic science. You know, if the body's functioning optimal and the person's got great testosterone, their growth hormone is good, they've got, you know, a balance of all their estrogens, we've got them on the right supplements because they're low in vitamin D, they needed some magnesium. You optimize that symphony, that body is going to last longer. They're not going to have the billions and billions of healthcare dollar cost to all those medications. Then I got them to their ideal body weight. So I just prevented that open heart surgery. I prevented the CABG, and they no longer have hypertension. So that's another $300,000 or $400,000 of the healthcare system that we're not going to be using on that patient because we've changed their life. Okay, we've regenerated their $4,000, regenerate their knee. Okay, that's $80,000 that we didn't have to do to replace that knee, do the hospital stay. Oh, and then they got an infection afterwards. So you can just see the trickle-down effect of this type of medicine when it comes to politics and healthcare reform. I mean, healthcare is going this way. It's getting very expensive, and we can't afford to treat our growing population. So we created this model that we basically are getting people healthier. We're teaching them how to be healthy. We're getting them to make lifestyle choices to do the right thing for their own body. Through doing that, their healthcare dollar expenditures, they're not using as much healthcare dollars anymore. Their bodies are lasting longer. So our model, what we want to do with this model, is basically make a very easy model that a clinic down in Florida can say, you know what, I want to change lives in Florida. Oh, no problem. Here's the Rejuve model. Click it on to your established patient. You can change thousands of lives too. Oh, this hospital in Georgia wants to do the same thing. No problem. We've got the system in place. Take this. Click it onto your hospital. Decrease your admission rates. Decrease your hospitalizations, your heart attacks, and all that as well. So it's going to be a very simple model that any healthcare facility can click on.